Welcome and welcome again. Now we are, we've just started.
Why?
Why?
So guys, we are headed to the border point, which of course I will not do videoing of the border point. You'll just see from the picture, then I'll continue with another video. Just to watch, I will not talk from here because we are bypassing a police station. This is a police station for Malaba, and now the buildings ahead of us are the border point, the crossing border point. That's a police lady. The crossing is a border point of Kenya and Uganda. And from a distance, you can see the Tororo Mountain somewhere there. That is Tororo. Tororo Mountain. And now we are entering the border. And I will let you know where I'm ending this video. This is Malaba, guys. Now we are entering the border point.
What Peter?
Guys, we are talking to the guys that will enable us to cross across. We are looking for a gate pass, guys. Now we are entering the border point. And I think I'm ending my video here, guys.
Get pass me 500.
Then I will show you in another video when we are in Uganda. Remember, we are traveling for 24 kilometers away from home. This is Malaba, guys. Malaba is beautiful. There's all kinds of people. We have good relationship with Ugandans, and they are inside here in Kenya. So guys, I'm ending my video here. Then I'll show you in another one. Thank you. Bye.
Yala ma jos rat kay di
amul ngi kan na
guys. I'm sneaking this video. I'm not supposed to take any video here. This is Malaba one stop border.
Bana.
Hello guys, we are now crossing. This is the crossing point, and it's a river. It's Malakisi River. This is where now we are crossing and beginning the Uganda getaway. You see, trailers are crossing in and out of Kenya. The ones that are facing behind the car are going back to Nairobi or Mombasa, but the ones that are facing the other side are crossing to Uganda. So guys, this is the river that divides Kenya and Uganda. Malakisi River. Malakisi. This is River Malakisi. River Malaba. It was changed to River Malaba. Now we have to queue on the line to get cleared in front there. This is River Malaba. Before it was called River Malakisi, but now it's called River Malaba.
Yeah.
You see, this post here tells you something. Entrance to Uganda. Entrance to Uganda. So we have to take a queue here. There are a lot of vehicles to be cleared. Sorry. There's a driver of a Nissan coming out. So from here, I will turn off my camera, then join you in the next video. Guys, we are on the queue. You can imagine that white spot there. That's where we are going to pass for scanning of the car. That's where they scan the cars. Speed limit here is 5 kilometers per hour.
Mm.
Welcome to Uganda. Zoom. Welcome to Uganda, guys. You can read it from the label. Now we have entered Uganda. We've just crossed Kenya. Now this is the post that welcomes you to Uganda. Uganda is very beautiful. Now we are entering Uganda customs. Guys, see how Uganda is changing from Kenya. The Kenyan border does not have this scenery and beautiful places. See how Uganda is labeled and it has changed. This is now Uganda. I cannot keep filming. Customs.
What is that?
Now, guys, we are in Uganda. We've just crossed over the immigration offices and customs. We are now beginning our journey to Tororo. Sara, wacha kuongea vibaya.
Si wako. Wacha mama alipala mimi, alisema huyu ameenda. Paka wakaomba kitu.
Guys, Uganda have made a recreational park here. When you have your stress, you come and lie here. It's a lot of trees and a good shed for relaxing. And most of the people that are working in customs here, they come and relax here during lunchtime. And it's a very beautiful place. Uganda nurtures trees. It doesn't cut off its trees. So you see, that's a recreational park. Unaona hapo vile iko beautiful. Eh, ukiwa tu umechoka unakuja unalala hapo. Yaani umekuja tu kukumbusha mama vitu imepita kitambo. So guys, this is Uganda. We've just begun the journey to Tororo. I told you we are traveling 24 kilometers from home to Tororo town. Sorry about the shaking of the video because the car is moving on a bumpy place. You see, these are their businesses at the border point. And we have two roads here. This one. Hii barabara inaenda wapi? Oh, and then this one. The trailers use the other one and the private cars use this side. This is now Uganda. Now guys, we have embarked on a journey to Tororo. This is just part of Malaba, Uganda. We have shops all over. Those are homes. These guys are developed. There's a home there that is stuck. Somebody began building and I think he lacked some money. Uganda is known with plantain. You see bananas all over, banana plantations all over. Uganda is known for bananas. It's the chief leading country with bananas. It's their main food. Mama unashonea wapi ni hapa? Sijui. Sasa tunaenda Tororo, Tororo, Uganda. It's the first city from Malaba. See guys how Uganda is beautiful. Travel with us guys, don't get tired watching. Cassava farm, this is a cassava farm. They love cassava and bananas. This is a mango tree, we are negotiating a corner. This is a primary school. So guys, I will discontinue this video Greenstone until we reach Toronto. This is Greenstone Hotel, guys. Greenstone Hotel. It's one of the best hotels in Uganda. Can you see, guys? Wow, it's a very beautiful place. It's within the estate. We are so excited. This journey is so excited. Unaona vile wanajenga maboma mzuri mzuri hapa. High roofs. High rooftops. So guys, I'm stopping from here until we reach Tororo. That's when I will now start filming. Thank you. Guys, you can imagine this is all going to Nairobi, Mombasa. The traffic jam is too much. They are awaiting clearance at customs, Malaba. Now, this area is called Orioi, Uganda. Orioi, Uganda. Wow. This is too much. This is a normality. Even in Kenya, we have a lot of traffic jam for this trailer. That one has overtaken. Guys, that's the landmark mountain for Tororo. That is Tororo Mountain. Tororo is just at the foot of this mountain. It's a rock mountain. Mountain. Tororo Mountain. I don't know where St. Anthony's is. Aki Uganda ni kuzuri yake. Mama mimi nitanunua shamba hii area. This is the best place to find a home. Wow, look at that mountain, guys. The mountain. Landmark for Tororo. We are almost here. Hii hapa inaitwaje?
St. Anthony.
This area is known as St. Anthony. And this is the cemetery for all the heroes that died in Uganda. That side there. I haven't taken a good close look. The area here is St. Anthony. Yeah. This is the St. Anton Hospital.
Specialized
in?
Eyes.
Yeah, the ophthalmology doctors are found here. It's a general hospital but private. We have people queuing this side. I think this is a primary school. Joy Nursery School. Hey, the scenery looks good. Uganda has red soils and very fertile. Tororo Progressive Secondary School. And this is a hotel, Meritoria. We are now entering, Sindio. We are entering Tororo Town. Tororo Town, Uganda. Tororo Town, Uganda.
Look at the park.
Oh, park imebaki empty. Oh guys, this is Tororo. We have now entered the town.
Gani barabara gani?
This one.
Hii ndio tunaingia. Wewe unajua huko?
Mimi sijui.
Na tunaenda wapi? They have palm trees, guys. Uganda. This is a street in the town. Tororo Town, Uganda. The road is bumpy.
These are local.
Analog.
Vision Fund Uganda Tororo. Guys, we were brought up in Uganda when we were very little kids, and Uganda has changed. It's not what we used to see. Tororo has grown, but I think most of the buildings remain the same. It's a busy town. The roads are not well maintained. Hey, it is bad. The road is so bad. Uganda is finished. The roads are bad. Nitakata hapo. Okay, Tororo Central Market. A very big market in Uganda. It's beautiful. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Guys, this is the market that is serving the community here. Wow, 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 wow. Tororo Central Market. You can read it from the screen. It's a Tororo Central Market.
What's that? Tulisa Boda.
Uganda. Hey guys, I've seen cassava. There's cassava outside here. If you watch my videos, you'll see cassava. The main food of Uganda. And this is their market. You can see they have cabbages, watermelons. Uganda is very rich on fruits and all kinds of foodstuffs. It's a very rich place. See guys, all kinds of businesses. And it's very organized than Malaba, Kenya. Very organized. See, they have their street lights intact. Tororo is beautiful, huh? I think we are going out of town. Ndio kuna hizo nini? There are a lot of streets, we are confused which one is which. I think they are not named, but we are just going round to figure out where to park our car. Yes, I told you Tororo town is just at the foot of this mountain.
This
is Uganda.
Thank
you, I have to end this because there are people here talking. I'll continue. Guys, this is Uganda Hotel. I have pasted meat here and plantain with some vegetables. The same brown ugali and pasted meat is eating pasted meat. That's my sister with her matoke and pasted meat. And this is mama with matoke. Matoke is plantain with chicken. She prefers to eat chicken. Very delicious, guys. If you happen to visit Uganda, please look for Chef's Hotel in Tororo Town. Thank you. Guys, now we have entered a factory for all kinds of feed, chicken feed. High quality. This is high quality. It's a mix of it's only maize. It is the same like this one. Okay. Oh, this is good. The factory is big, guys, you can see. There's a lot of noise inside here. This is maize. Modokoi, is this the modokoi? Ile ya Kenya ya kupika, si ndio hii? This is broken maize. They have removed all the husks. Kushaga tuunga. Wow. Mbona ameweka maji?
Ameweka kwa maji, alafu hiyo ngozi inatoka.
Ndio ngozi itoke. Oh. Guys, they are putting some water. So that it soaks and it will be easy to remove the husk. Wow, this is nice. Okay. This factory that does husking of maize. In Maganda. Yeah, these are now the husks. You can feed your chicken with this.
Why are you not giving me
this? Oh.
I want this fresh one.
How many kilos?
They have partitions here. And all sacks inside here. We have this. It's a factory for shelling maize. And the husks here you see is used to feed chicken. You can mix it with different ingredients. So this is chicken feed.
the brooders, the layers, you can buy from here. And Uganda, it is cheap to buy from Uganda than buying in Kenya. That's why we've traveled all the way to pick this. There's a lot of noise in the machine.
From the farm. Now it's in the process of removing the husks. This is what they do for chicken feed. Broken into very small pieces. There is no husks at all. And if you touch, it is warm, it is hot. Mm. For white flour. Na hizo nini? Hizo mitaro mmegawaga hapa ni za nini hizo? Mixing.
Yes.
They do mixing here.
Yes,
okay. And what are they doing over there?
No, rice.
That is rice?
Yeah.
Really?
Rice.
Mm-hmm.
So what is rice here? Yeah.
They come. Mm. Sorry. Now this is rice.
Yes, these are the husks.
These are the husks.
Yes, for the rice.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
So now we are machine for rice.
This is the machine for rice now.
Yes. Rice I see.
Yeah, this is rice, guys. Wow.
Yeah.
Okay. So, do you guys harvest rice from the farms or it is imported?
Just buy from the place. they bring here.
Oh, so then, you what? Buy, they bring here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is where they do the husking.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So chicken can eat this?
No, it's the other one.
If you mix this one with the maize.
For hens, for pigs.
Yeah. And what's your name?
My name is I'm called Kennedy.
Is Kennedy the owner of this place? This is the business is dust. This side is rice and the other side is maize. Is the manager here, is the controller. And what about this other mill?
For flour.
For flour?
From here,
from maize, then you come to the... Yes? Oh! Hey, three in one. This is beautiful. Hey, it's a good place. Hello? Yeah. Now this one is ready for unga. This is now from here.
Yeah,
now you put there, flour. It becomes flour.
Yes.
The flour we buy from the supermarkets.
Yes.
Number one.
Yes, number one.
Oh, yeah. Okay. This is where they do the packaging. Oh no. Really? For YouTube. For YouTube.
What's
your name? We are promoting your business.